is a friend. And Kanga and Little Woo. And Tigger too. There's Rabbit and Piglet. And there's Owl. But most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby all stuffed with fluffies. Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly silly old bear. Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby all stuffed with fluffies. Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly silly old bear.
Summer job at a company called Copeland where she was working, and I worked two summers with her, so I was really thankful she got me that job and learned a lot about my cousin this year. It was great.
Tell them what you did.
I stuffed gun boots.
You don't want
to tell that. Okay, so I worked with a bunch of ladies. It was just me, and at the time I was single, so I pretty much enjoyed that. So they put me in a job where I was with a bunch of ladies that were one class ahead of me, and my last day at work, for shits and giggles, they had me dressed up as a lady for the last day. There's a picture of me floating around in a dress. It really wasn't a thing. It was just that one day. I promise.
However, once a year you reenact the.
Yeah, once a year.
I'm Chris. I am Diana.
Over here.
My daughter Diana is married to Dina's son Matt. And I just want to say that I found a real connection to Dina and to her mother Karen through their spirituality. And to the wonderful son they raised, that Dina and Pete raised in Matt. It was just a blessing.
Thank you.
I'm Pete. I was married to Dina and Matt and Denise too.
I'm Sue. I'm Dina's aunt. I babysitted her. Karen left me.
They had a party while we were gone.
I'm Kathy Sigelski. Her Dina's son Nate married my daughter Sierra, and this is Amber.
This whole table is all related through Sierra. I don't know where Sierra and Nate went, but yeah, Sierra's for Dina's daughter-in-law. And then I'm her stepdad. Scott is her dad. Darrell is her grandma. Debbie is Sierra.
Nate's grandson.
Oh, yeah. And he's your dad. And I'm Jerry, her stepfather.
That's Rachel.
Go ahead.
I'm Dave, and known Dina through our Packer Club. Part of our Packer Club. I'm Jay, I knew Dina through our Packer Club. And Dina also hooked
this up with Scooby, who was Reggie's brother.
Oh.
Reggie had fallen in love with Dave's year at Packer Party one time.
We're Bart and Jeannie Rubach, and we have Dena through our friends, Karen and Linda. And she became part of the girls' vision game of retired girls. Of course, that wasn't true. That was sort of our no-tell hotel weekends every year, the end of January. We always went away. And then she also was part of our ladies' breakfast club. But we met once a month, a bunch of ladies, girls, getting together. And yeah, Dena always had. Was so kind and always have such a wonderful smile.
Yes,
very good,
very good.
Hi, I'm Linda. I'm a longtime friend of Dena's. I too work at Copeland. You work at Copeland.
We're not going to go there today.
Come on, shy guy.
You and Dena had wonderful times.
All the time.
All the time, yes.
You was my buddy.
You two were
yep.
like sisters.
Yep.
Very good. Very good.
My name is Tom. I've been Karen and Dena's neighbor for 33 years now. So I got to know the family quite well. Yeah. 12 years. This is my girlfriend, Tara. She's only known for 10 years. We had a lot of good times over the years.
My name's Karen. My dad is Gary, and Karen is my stepmom, and Dena would be my stepsister.
Thank you, everyone. Oh, wait, where are you?
Dena was my mom.
Introduce the little guy.
Well, this is Oliver.
Big boy.
Oh. Old boy.
I heard he's on the junior football team.
Yeah.
I'm Diana, so I'm married to Matthew, so she was my mother-in-law. I just have to say that she taught me what unconditional love means. The most caring person in the world.
Very good. Yeah, she was.
I'm Matt. I was Dena's oldest, older son. And I miss her a lot.
Yeah. Everybody does. Everybody does. My name is Gary, and I'm married to the boss over here, Karen. The best thing I can always avoid an argument is say, yes, dear. And we get along just fine. As long as we do everything her way. That's the best thing. Our neighbor Tom, we tolerate him. He can drive anybody nuts, but we've made it to this many years, so he's a keeper.
Tom's my adoptive son. His mom would call and say, is our son there?
Well, I got,
he does everything for us.
I got to know Dena quite well. But about four years or so, she lived with us, and I really got to know her. And she's not a daughter-in-law. She's my daughter. She's just a sweetheart. I miss her terribly. I know she's up in heaven, and I hope she's getting quite a chuckle out of this wonderful meeting that all your wonderful people came to see, came to be with us. We appreciate it. And we love all of you, and Dena loves everybody, and I know everybody loved her because of her assets. She was always had a smile. She always was friendly, and she adopted me, so Karen said, well, we'll teach you then.
She loves it because she's a great cook. Her mother doesn't cook.
Yeah, and she was a good cook. She was like a great chef. She could have had her own TV program. I don't know how she knew how to do stuff so quick, but she could cook a whole meal while I'd be just peeling onions or something like that. She was something else. She was a sweetheart. Everybody that knew her loved her deeply. So. Thank you all for coming, and we appreciate that. And we know you're here because everybody loved Dena dearly. Thank you.
Thank you.
My son Jack,
the what?
Her brother, about in Washington, and they're really, really careful about the COVID deaths, and they don't go anywhere, and they haven't ate any restaurant or anything. They're really cautious out there, and it's so bad. And he's really sorry he couldn't make it. So he wanted to say hi to everyone, so his name is Martin Jr., but he's called Josh. He gets to say hi to everyone.
Gently you take my